Yeah, going in, first two episodes of the show have been really fantastic. Live it up to the hype of how good at least the first portion or most of the show is. It's interesting story. I'm kind of interested to see. I want to learn more about what her the Kaio situation is. We're assuming that her mother is abusing her. We don't know. Could be like a boyfriend, family member. But there's some reason that she doesn't want to go home. She seems kind of like a very interesting person. And seeing her story or her writing piece that was in the school like published thing. We see that she is suffering a lot and wants to leave whatever her living situation is and just kind of go somewhere else. So yeah, really feel for her. And yeah, I'm very intrigued to see if the main character is going to be able to save her, or maybe this whole thing's an hallucination and we don't know. But yeah, let's get into episode 3. And yeah, guys, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel for tons of anime reactions and review videos. And yeah, let's go. Shoop. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so we're doing a recap here. Yeah, dude, this is okay. At least he has some of his memories too, like where you can remember reading that. See, this guy weirds me out, the teacher, for some reason. Probably because the one guy, the serial murderer, was wearing a suit, and he's the only guy I've seen wearing a suit. Kind of interesting if Kaio, maybe Kaio is also back in this thing. Like she's already, maybe she's looping or something. This song is like, it seems way more uplifting than the show actually is, in my opinion. Oh, it's so awkward. He's probably gonna suck, huh? Is Hamada going to be pissed at him? Interesting. Her birthday is probably the same as his. Is that person a guy or a girl? I couldn't tell. It's the same day. So she won't even make it to his birthday. Okay. Seems like it's gonna be that teacher for sure. Well, there's that guy's thing who was blamed for it. This poor guy. Jesus. I mean, he is a 29-year-old. Poor guy. Unless he escaped prison or something, but it doesn't seem like that based on what. Oh shit. What the hell? Her eyes are so creepy. Based on the eyes, I think it might be a family member because the eyes look. Oh my God, this lady's so creepy. Jeez, yes. What the hell? What the hell? Jesus. Yeah, I mean, I don't. I don't think. She probably framed her. Yeah, why would she? Oh my gosh, just a little brat. Yeah, no shit. Oh my gosh, this girl's the worst. Aw, cute. He's just going up into the mountain. So he's going up into the mountains by himself. Wow, that's pretty cool. I mean, it's not a Christmas tree, but yeah, that's a cool one, actually. Aw. Interesting. So, I. Oh. So I feel like her family might be a bit of a red herring, like, or her mom beating her. But something about that teacher weirds me out for sure. Because he, I don't know, I think if we find out that he actually hasn't reported anything, then we're really gonna have he'll be more suspicious. I think like the other thing, he says he's reported, we don't know if he actually has, and if he's targeting, she's like a good target for someone who is like aware of someone's living situations. So, I don't know. That's just something else to be aware of. Not to spoil it. I mean, I don't know what's gonna happen, but I feel like something is off with him. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, I mean, yeah, what will the, yeah, there's so many, I believe in this opening, or maybe it was the ED, they have some stuff with the butterflies, so, I mean, we are going to deal with some butterfly effect stuff. Yeah, his one friend with the blonde hair looked was kind of interesting the way his face looked. At the end of the last episode, there was something ominous about it, and he was talking to some teacher, so. So it'd be interesting. I'm kind of curious if this, again, if this will stay all in the past, or we're going to go into kind of the future, or I guess the present would be the right way to put it. I need to check this. Do we learn what happened to his dad? Interesting. I mean, okay. What is going on Saturdays? Damn. Definitely not. Oh. Oh, geez, there's only a few more days left. How? Yeah, did he date her that time too? Nice. This guy. So, I'm kind of thinking this teacher is abusing his blonde friend. Good Lord. I'm getting stressed. Oh. That is true. She was like, her mom. I'm trying to think, because her mom has kind of changed some of her stuff since she kind of has seen that his mom or his mom kind of caught her about to hit her. It has adjusted things possibly too. Interesting. So her mom's not home, which is. Do they though? Well, the day itself doesn't mean, no, maybe it does. Yeah, like what did you think? You were gonna go into the future? Well, you could have just delayed history, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, I. What was the picture thing? $50? That's awesome. That's nice. Is it gloves? Yep. Probably the best birthday she's ever had. I'm a little bit worried. How much time is left of this episode? Oof. Well, I wouldn't get. Yeah, she lived an extra day. Yeah, well, we'll see. Oh no, dude. Jeez. I mean, kind of. Oops. So, yeah, I had a. He was getting kind of too excited that he had. He was seeing it as he stopped it permanently from happening, and I had kind of been watching it thinking. Okay, he's delaying it. Yeah, that stinks. I don't even know how to put it because I actually like her and I just feel so bad for her character. She's just gone through so much and really does have like a good heart, but she's just been dealt terrible cards. And still, we don't even know who did anything, but yeah. Oh, an amazing first four episodes. I haven't been hooked this much into a show in four episodes in a while. So I honestly would probably crank through the whole series if it wasn't late right now when I'm recording this. But yeah, love it so far. I've like managed my expectations that it's possibly not going to end like as good as the beginning of the show is, but we'll see. But the storytelling and everything's really well done. The plot, character development, just everything about it is really good. For me, animation, I don't know if it's just because I'm watching it from Netflix. The animation is not great. For some reason, my screen's like kind of pixelated, and I can't adjust the quality on Netflix. So I don't know what to do there. So it is what it is. But yeah, let me know your guys' thoughts in the comments below. Thanks.